Genome sequencing data assembly is the process of putting together small pieces of DNA obtained from sequencing machines to create the complete genetic code of an organism. This is really important because it helps understand how the organism is made up genetically and how it works. Watch this video to gain a simplified understanding of the key aspects involved in the assembly of data from genome sequencing.